Another huge skeleton?
It's kinda scary, isn't it?
First that crab, then a shrimp, and now this skeleton thing? What the hell is the deal with these gems?
More importantly, we're under attack!
Ready, guys?
Here they come!
I know that. Let's go! Steal it! Steal it! Yeah! Yeah!
Hang in there!
Yes!
Good job, everybody! Here's a stone monument, Mr. Sewell. Just as I thought. You're really helpful.
Kissing up to me isn't gonna get you anywhere. All right, don't just stand there. Do your thing.
Okay. Mark. Sonometer. Cloister of Time, open!
Don't rush it. Just calm down and try again.
Okay, sorry. I'll do it this time. Here we go. Lene, Mark Arstu Sonam. Cloister of Time, open! Embarrassing.
Huh. Well, it's my job to make sure my employer doesn't get herself in too much trouble. Still, we've gotten this far without too many problems. Well, I guess we did run into a couple of freaks. But if we can keep this up, we'll finish the job in no time. Then I'll get my money, you'll get your gems, we'll both be happy.
Mr. Sewell, about that...
Huh? What's up?
I guess I really shouldn't keep this from you any longer.
That damn kid! She didn't have the rest of the money! Thought she'd get a full job for half the money, huh? Who the hell does she think she is? Does she have any idea what she's gotten herself into? This is why I hate kids!
I'm so sorry, Mr. Sewell. I'm sorry I didn't tell you the truth. But I really needed you. I needed the key inside you. No, that's a lie. I was waiting for the day I could meet you. I waited a very long time. It felt like I waited for an eternity. But I believe that someday you'll find the kind heart you used to have.
Damn it! What the hell? If you aren't a kid, then get home by your damn self! Oh, she's gonna get a taste of what happens when you mess with an adult. I believe in you? I'll be waiting? Like I'm that much of a sucker. I don't even work for you anymore. Keep your damn hopes and dreams to yourself.
Grace. Okay. I'll be waiting. Grace. It's okay, Grace. Would you like me to sing?
Coral. Damn it! Ready, guys?
Okay, Grace. I'll be waiting.
Damn it! What the hell was I doing? Let's go! Yeah! 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 All right! What the hell? What do you think you're doing just sitting here singing? It's dangerous out here!
I didn't have anything to worry about. I knew you'd come back. I believed in you.
You shouldn't trust people so easily. That's why I hate kids. What the hell?
I don't know. I just felt relieved, I suppose. You're still you. I was sure you'd come back, but... oh, it's really lonely. Please, don't ever leave me again.
Okay. Well, I guess I did get the first half of my payment. Looks like this one's gonna have to be pro bono. But look here, you gotta promise me that someday you'll tell me about the Temple of Water, okay?
Okay. As long as you stay with me, I promise that someday I'll tell you.
Let's go!
Here they come! Hang in there!
Yeah. All right!
Thank you very much!
Ready, guys?
I'll do my best!
All right!
Sorry.
Let's go!
I'll protect you!